Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am freelancer Madhvi and today I am going to share some very little but valuable information. Information is about how to check your available companies list when you are working with Business Central on cloud. So here we go. Click on the settings. Go to my settings. See. You can check all the information. First is role. You are working as a sales order processor. Your current company name is Cronus International. You can change your work date, reason, language, time zone, notification. Change when I receive notification. You can click on that and you can check how to get notification. You can work with the information and notification. See all the information list. That means all the notification lists are coming here. You can enable and the notification. You can activate as per your requirement or leave them blank or disable. You can set conditions. See some examples also available in the list. So you can set your prioritize, set your notification as per your requirement, and after that click on close and click on OK. Thanks for watching.